Let me show you on this video how to embed your JotForm AI agent into Squarespace. So let's get started. Welcome to JotForm. My name is George, and on this video, I am going to show you how to embed your JotForm AI agent into a Squarespace website. So let's get started. This is my JotForm dashboard, and we're going to click on the top menu and we are going to go into my agents. This is where we're going to find the list of all the agents we've created right here. In this case, I am going to embed this one, which is a school administrator AI agent. I'm going to edit the agent and I'm going to head on over to the publish section. In the publish section, I'm going to go into chatbot, and this is what I want to embed on my Squarespace website. For that, I'm going to scroll down here and I'm going to find this embed code. Okay, so let's go ahead and copy this code. I'm going to send it to the left, and then I'm going to copy the code and I'm going to go into my Squarespace account. This is my Squarespace dashboard, and this is where I'm going to find all the list of the websites that I've created here. I'm going to select the website where I want to embed my JotForm AI agent. In this case, it's going to be this one. So I'm going to go to this website, and the first thing you're going to see is the pages that you've built here on Squarespace. But you won't have any issue because we are going to embed this on the footer. That means that it will appear on every single page of Squarespace website that we've created. So let's go ahead and edit this page. Let's scroll down here. And we are going to select the edit site footer. So I'm going to select this and I'm going to add a block. In this case, I'm going to add the code block. Let's go ahead and select it. Here we go. Let's go ahead and drag it over here. Here we go. And I am going to edit this. I'm going to double click on it. I'm going to remove these details and I'm going to paste the script that I copied over there on JotForm. Okay. So here we go. Let's go ahead and click away. And we are going to save this. Let's go ahead and save it. Here we go. Let's go ahead and exit this page and let's scroll down here. Okay, here we go. We now see the page. So let's go ahead and preview this page on the live section. And we can now see that we have the AI agent embedded on a Squarespace website. So I can go ahead and click on this agent and I'm able to talk to it now from my Squarespace website where I have embedded my JotForm agent. Now, since I embedded this on my footer, that means that if I create new pages and it includes the footer, I'll be able to access the agent from any page that I create here on Squarespace. So it's a really practical way to embed your agent here on Squarespace. Now that's for embedding the bubble. What if I want to embed a section of the chatbot in the website? Well, that is possible too. So let's go ahead and remove this agent for now. So let's scroll down here. And we are going to delete this. Okay. So it will now be gone once I refresh this and let's go ahead and exit and then it's gone. Okay. So now I want to edit this and I want to add a section where they can chat to it straight away. So let's go into our JotForm AI agent dashboard over here. And I'm going to select, for example, the standalone version. So I am going to embed the page embed. Okay. So let's go ahead and preview this. You can see how it's going to look and that's where it's going to be embedded on the website. Now we can go ahead and change a few aspects of this right here in the customization section. I can change the width, the height, if I want to add a background or not. In this case, I want to keep it clean for the background. So it uses the background from the Squarespace website. And if I want to keep shadow or not, I like to keep shadow because it gives it the extra designer touch. Okay. So I'm going to cancel this since we're good to go. I'm going to copy this code and I'm going to jump into my Squarespace website. Right now I am in the editing section and I need to decide where I want to add the standalone chatbot agent in my website. So I'm going to add a brand new section here and I'm going to add a blank section. Here we go. And I'm going to add a block in this blank section. Again, I'm going to select code and I'm going to double click on it. I'm going to remove these details and I'm going to paste my iframe code here. Okay. So we're good to go. Let's go ahead and save it. Here we go. Let's go ahead and exit. Scroll down here. And here we go. Now, what I need to do now is fix the width of this inside of Squarespace. So I'm going to edit this. I'm going to select the block and I'm going to stretch it. Okay. So here we go. And I'm going to decide that it should be around that size and centered. Okay. Let's go ahead and save this. Let's go ahead and exit. And now from our website, we'll be able to view the standalone section of the AI agent that we just embedded here. So it's a different concept of embedding. So we have the chat bubble if you want to use that, or just straight away add it in one of the sections of your website. Maybe you want to add this to your contact page or the about us and just chat with someone that lets them know about the company and it's up to you how you want to use this. And in that sense, we're able to embed our agent in our different forms into the Squarespace website by embedding the code into the site. So it's a really easy way to embed the JotForm AI agent into a Squarespace website. So why not get started right now? Go ahead and sign up in the link in the description, and please let us know what you think about these options available to embed on Squarespace and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap.